sleeping puppies eating. A couple of them are sleeping, but... Here, buddy. Here, baby.
Oh, I felt like I made a lot. I guess I did.
You spilled a lot on the ground. They'll find it. The other dogs we can't let in because they'll want to eat it. What's Noelle doing? Did you wake up Noelle? And who's that right there? Charlie?
Yeah, that's Charlie. Lincoln.
Noelle, wake up, baby girl. Time to eat. She's like, I eat enough of this already. Go, girl, you're gonna miss out. Lincoln. Lincoln. Charlie. He don't want to get up. I guess he's had enough. Hey, girl.
How's my girl? Come here. Do you just want to be held? Oh, that's Elfie. I'm sorry, boy. Do you want some more? Here, come over here.
Isn't this funny? So, they're all together right now, but we're fixing to put Heidi's back in their box right here. And we'll, now we have one nursery. Yay. We've been able to make one room back the way I always wanted it. I'm so excited. Hopefully mamas get along and everything's good. How'd she get in here?
She's looking for a baby.
Heidi, what do you think, baby? They're not in there. They're over here. They're eating.
Okay.
They're eating. Babies, Heidi. See? Some of them.
But she's like, they're supposed to be in here, Daddy.
They're supposed to be in here, Daddy. She knows. They're over here. We're going to put them back.
Don't worry.
Should we put them back? Oh, great. Now she's going to look for them.
I don't think she realizes they're over here.
They are pooping?
Yes, they are.
Hmm?
Yes.
Who? Who's going poop?
Green collar?
Nala? I don't see it.
Maybe not. Maybe she was just squatting in for food.
Well, Heidi seemed content, so I think we should put hers back over here. So she knows.
All right.
All right, we'll be back.